On drums and David Hughes on bass. Thank you. Wow.